Hi everybody, I'm Victoria's Secret Angel Beauty Peninsula and I'm in the VS Beauty Lab to show you guys how to get the look for the new fragrance called Victoria. And I was in the campaign. The makeup is very easy, so I'm gonna take you step by step. The first step I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the VS Eye Quad and I'm gonna apply the lightest color all over the lid of my eye. Here we go. I think that is easy enough for everybody to do at home. Next step, I'm gonna define my eye with the darker brown into the crease of my eye. A good tip too is when you put the makeup on the brush to tap it off so there's not too much left on the brush, so it's not too dark. This is very easy. Everybody can do this at home for that shadow. Just a little dark in the crease of the eye, and I like to use my fingers too, so. The next step, I'm taking the angled eyeliner brush and I'm gonna use the same dark brown to put under my eye to have that eyeliner effect without using a pencil. So I'm applying it just literally over my lower eyelashes. This is a really great way to get the smoky effect that the Victoria Girl is all about. So I'm actually also gonna apply the same thing on the top to give it that eyeliner effect. And it just makes it a little bit more rock and roll and a little bit more deeper. So the third step is the VS Plump Mascara. I'm gonna apply it on the bottom and the top. Not too much. I feel like everybody does open their mouths though when I apply mascara. Why is that? Just one or two coats on the top and a little bit on the bottom, not too much. Next step, I'm gonna use the VS Pro Radiant FX Illuminator. I'm just gonna put a tiny little bit of this on my hand, dab your fingers in it, see how it looks. And then all you wanna do is put it right by your eye, around for some shine. This is one of my favorite beauty tricks because it really makes your skin glow and it looks very dewy and sexy. See, it works. The next step is I'm gonna apply the blush. I'm gonna use this kind of brush and I'm just gonna take a little bit because you don't wanna use too much and do the same trick and just put it on the apples of your cheeks really softly and blend it upwards. And blush is really nice because it always makes you look summery and uplifting. And voila. The last step is the lipstick. This is the VS Hydrating Lipstick. The color is Posh. It's very, very sheer, and it really finishes the whole look off. It's not thick, it's not too much color. It just gives you that little bit of, it's almost like lip balm, you know, like tinted lip balm. It's perfect. So there you guys have it. This is the finished look. It's very easy. It took me less than 10 minutes. If you like this look, tweet or Instagram your version @Victoria's Secret, #VSBeautyLab.